airplane. Go ahead, take it, Seth. Take the airplane.
Visual, take lead right.
Lead right. Okay, you got it.
All right.
Just go straight ahead.
Okay.
When he says clear maneuver, then you just start making some easy turns back and forth.
Clear to maneuver.
All right.
Coming at you. Okay, come right. That's going to be a good fight. Back to your left. And what you don't want to do, Seth, and this will make you, this may lead you to get sick, is you want to always try to keep positive pressure. When you do that a little bit,
yeah,
that'll get you sick. So just always keep positive pressure. Okay, come back to the right. See, that's negative pressure there you're doing. Just always keep positive. Now never bump the airplane. Just always keep positive pressure. And when you come back to your, you see that was negative pressure? So when you come back, you just watch this. Come on the stick and I'll show you.
Okay.
Go ahead and come on the stick and watch. What you're doing is this. You don't want to do that. You just want to keep positive pressure. Now watch. I'm positive pressure. And when I roll, I keep positive pressure.
Got it.
And then when you want to roll out, you see the nose always wants to fall.
Right.
So that's enough just to keep it going down. You're always having to keep positive pressure on it. Got that? Okay, you have it.
Okay.
Come back to the left. There you go. That's better. Keep coming left.
Keep going?
Yep. Good job. That'll help you later on. Perfect. And back to your right. Beautiful up here today. Back to your left. Back to your right. Back to your left.
Are you good, drag us to the area?
Copy. Come back to the left. We'll add about 40 left and then we'll just roll out. Okay, you can roll out right here and we'll go straight ahead.
Okay.
Cool. Come right a little bit more.
To the right?
Yeah, just a little bit. You don't have to make a big turn. Just keep coming right. I'll tell you when to stop. That's good right there.